Hi, this is Lisa Kay, and I am taking you on my trip to the Temple Church in London. Now, the Temple Church in London was built by the Knights Templar, and the Knights Templar were soldier monks who protected pilgrims who traveled to the Holy Land during the Crusades. After the First Crusade, these pilgrims would take their trips to Western Europe from Western Europe to visit the Holy Land in Jerusalem. And in the 1100s, the early 1100s, a military order was devoted to protecting these pilgrims, and they called it the Poor Knights of the Temple of King Solomon, and that's why they are called the Knights Templar. Now, this particular church was built and consecrated in 1185. It's modeled after the circular church of the Holy Sepulchre in Jerusalem. And that the Holy Sepulchre was the site of Christ's death, burial, and resurrection. And what you're seeing here is the round section of the church. And they have these stone effigies of the knights. The section that you're seeing here, which is the long straightaway to the altar, was added later on. These figures that you see on the wall are like kind of like gargoyles. They're very interesting. They're pretty varied in the expressions of their faces. And I just thought they were really cool. So then we went upstairs to the round section. We could go into the second floor and you can walk around. The tiles in the floor depict different scenes from the Bible. And at the very top of this floor, you can look down into the sanctuary and really have a beautiful view from above that looks straight down into the sanctuary and the altar. So it's a beautiful church that was that's been around for hundreds and hundreds of years, and it's one of the old, as we said, Templar churches that is pretty famous.